pull up in a Bentley with a fucking 100,000 in my pocket.